कंट्रीज निकनेम विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नोन एज आइसलैंड ऑफ पेरल्स विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नोन एज आइसलैंड ऑफ पेरल्स दैट इज बहरान बहरान इज कॉल्ड बहरान इज नोन एज आइसलैंड ऑफ पेरल्स बहरान इज कॉल्ड द आइसलैंड ऑफ पेरल्स एज इट हैज अ रिच सोर्स ऑफ पेरल producing fishing available in Arabian Gulf. Pearl fishing is their most old and basic source of employment due to abundantly availability of pearls fisheries from more than 2000 years. Which country is called the coffee bowl of the world? That is Brazil. Brazil called the coffee bowl of the world. Brazil is the leading producer and exporter of coffee in the world, a position that country has held since the last 150 years. Thus, it is known as the coffee port of the world. Coffee production in Brazil is responsible for about a third of all coffee, making Brazil by far the world's largest producer. Which of the following is called Queen of Adriatic? Venice, the city Venice of Italy, which is situated in southern Europe, is known as Queen of Adriatic. Venice is a city with no roads and is full of water everywhere. The local use mini ships for transportation. The small ships are called gondola. Once Venice existed in the category of world's busiest ports. It is also known as city of water, city of masks, city of bridges, the floating city and the city of canals. Japan is called the land of the rising sun because sun rises there as soon as it is set. Sun always remains in the eastern part of the sky throughout the day in Japan. Japan being the easternmost country in the world, it has the earliest sunrise. The sun rays of the sun get reflected from the water of the sea and make the sunrise beautiful in Japan. Only sea is correct. Japan or land of rising sun is situated in Asia continent. Japan is called their country Nippon. Japan lies at the easternmost margin and due to this it has the earliest sunrise. Japan is a country of group of four islands. Their north to south order is Hokkaido, Honshu, Shikoku and Kyushu. Which of the following is called the land of white elephant? That is Thailand. Land of white elephant, Thailand, the dark continent, Africa, sugar bowl of the world, Cuba, sick man of Europe, Turkey. Which country is known as land of midnight sun? That is Norway. Norway is known as land of midnight sun. Norway is a country situated in Europe. Here the sun do not sets for 76 days and that is why it is known as land of midnight sun. Along with that, also in Finland the sun never sets for about 73 days. Which among the following is called as land of the midnight sun? That is Norway. Which of the following is called the land of the golden pagoda? That is Myanmar. Myanmar is called the golden pagoda. Myanmar is the country also known as the land of golden pagoda. Pagoda is part of a Buddhist temple in which the mummies of followers and personalities are kept. Pagoda's top is usually covered with golden seat. Due to excess use of gold in pagodas, this country is also known as the country of golden pagodas. Which is called country of canal? That is Pakistan. Pakistan is known as the country of canal because a lot of canal have been excavated out from Indus River and its tributaries like Jhelum, Chenab, Ravi, Bij, Bias, etc. Pakistani's Balochistan region is known as California of Pakistan. International border line. Oder-Nizhi line is a boundary between which of the following countries, that is Germany and Poland. The Oder-Nizhi line is the basis of most of the international border between Germany and Poland. The Oder-Nizhi line marked the border between East Germany and Poland from 1950 to 1990. Which country is in the world has the largest number of international border? That is China. China country in the world has the largest number of international border. China has a total number of 14 neighboring countries, namely Mongolia, Kazakhstan, North Korea, Russia, Kyrgyzstan, Tajikistan, Afghanistan, Pakistan, India, Nepal, Bhutan, Myanmar, Laos, Vietnam. Besides these 14 countries, China also share border with Hong Kong, Macau, which are special administrative region of China. The dispute over Siachen Glacier is between India and Pakistan. Siachen Glacier, one of the world's longest mountain glacier, lying in the Karakoram Range system of Kashmir near the India-Pakistan border, extending for 44 miles, approximately 70 kilometers, from northwest to south-southwest. Which of the following border is known as Red Cliff Line? Red Cliff Line is known as India and China border. The line which separates India and Pakistan is called The Red Cliff Line separates India and Pakistan. The line which separates India and Pakistan is called Red Cliff Line. It is 3,300 km long and was decided by Sir Cyril Radcliffe. Durand Line separates Afghanistan and Pakistan. McMahon Line separates India and China. World longest land border is between two countries, that is Canada and USA. The longest land border of world lies between the USA and Canada. Actually, it is the 49th parallel line. It is the called 49th parallel line. From Rocky Mountains to the Strait of Georgia, which act as the border between Canada and USA. The border length is 8,893 km. World's river important cities situated at the bank of river. The city of is located at the mouth of Yangtze River. The city of Shanghai is located at the mouth of the Yangtze River. Shanghai is located at the mouth of Yangtze River. Shanghai is the city in China which is most populous urban in China. The Nile River is not a flowing river in which of the following countries, that is Algeria. Nile River is the longest river in the world, called the father of African rivers. It rises south of the equator and flows northward through northeastern Africa to drain into the Mediterranean Sea. Its basin includes parts of Tanzania, Burundi, Rwanda, the Democratic Republic of Congo, Kenya, Uganda, South Sudan, Nile River is the longest river in the world, called the father of African river. It rises south of equator and flows northward through northeastern Africa to drain into the Mediterranean Sea. Its basin include parts of Tanzania, Burundi, Rwanda, the Democratic Republic of the Congo, Kenya, Uganda, South Sudan, Ethiopia, Sudan, and the cultivated part of Egypt. Its most distant source is the Kejeria River in Burundi. The largest river of Asia is Yangtze. Yangtze River is longest river in both China and Asia. The third largest river in the world with a length of 3,915 miles, 6,300 kilometers. Its basin extending for some 200 miles, 3,200 kilometers from west to east, and for more than 600 miles, 1,000 kilometers from north to south. Drain an area of 698,265 square miles, means 18,8,500 square kilometer. It flows from its source on the plateau of Tibet to its mountain on the East China Sea. Name the longest river in Asia, that is Yangtze River. The Blue Nile River originates from which of the following lakes? Lake Victoria, Lake Edward, Lake Tana, Lake Albert. That is Lake Tana. At 1830 meter altitude, Lake Tana is situated on the basaltic plateau of northwestern highland of Ethiopia, covering an area of 3,050 square kilometer. It is a poor in nutrition and the source of the Blue Nile River, Great Abbe, with a catchment area of 16,500 kilometer square. Which of the following is the longest river of Europe? That is Volga. Volga River is the longest river in Europe with a length of about 3,530 kilometers. It is also Europe's largest river in terms of discharge and drainage basin. Rising in the Baldai Hills, 228 meters above sea level northwest of Moscow, it flows through central Russia and drains into the Caspian Sea. It is also known as the National River of Russia. It has two main tributaries named Kama and Oka. Which one of the following cities of Iraq is located on Tigris River? That is Baghdad. Baghdad, the capital of Iraq, is situated on the bank of Tigris River. Iraq city Mosul is also situated on the banks of Tigris River. Tigris River has been also called Dagla River. It originates from Taurus Mountains of Turkey and falls into Gulf of Persia. Its length is up to 1850 kilometers. In which country is the Suez Canal located? That is Egypt. Suez Canal is situated in Egypt. The canal connects Red Sea and Mediterranean Sea. The canal was opened in 1869 as an important medium of transportation. In 1950, the Suez Canal was nationalized by Egypt, and on 26 July 1956, Suez Canal Authority was established as responsible body for managing issues related to the canal. Suez Canal connects Red Sea and Arabian Sea, Red Sea and Mediterranean Sea. Suez Canal connect Red Sea and Mediterranean Sea. It's called China Soros. The Huang Ho is called China Soros. Huang Ho, which is also known as Yellow River, flows in China, is called China Soro. In terms of length, it is the seventh largest river of the world. It is also the origin of China's culture, but it is a treacherous river of the world and brings destructive flood in the region. That's why it is known as the Soro of China. The Yellow River passes through which country? That is China. The Lena River passes through which country? That is Russia. Lena, a river in Russia, is the one and the easternmost river of the three major rivers of Siberia. It is the 11th biggest river of the world and third biggest in Asia. It is a 4,294 kilometer long river, which originates from Lake Baikal and flows into the Arctic Ocean. Which river passes through maximum number of countries? That is Danube River. Danube River passes through maximum number of countries. It passes through 10 countries of Europe, Germany, Australia, Slovakia, Hungary, Croatia, Serbia, Romania, Bulgaria, Moldova and Ukraine. It is the second longest river of Europe. It drains into Black Sea. Which of the following is the longest river in Pakistan that originates from Lake Mansarovar? That is Indus. Indus is the longest river in Pakistan that originates from Lake Mansarovar. In terms of annual water flow, it is the 21st largest river of the world. It is also known as Pakistan's lifeline and is 3,180 km long. Which of the following is the deepest river valley in the world? That is Kali Gandaki Gorge. The Kali Gandaki Gorge is the Gorge of Kali Gandaki in the Himalayas in Nepal. By some measure, the deepest gorge. Which of the following is the deepest river valley in the world? That is Kali Gandaki Gorge. Kali Gandaki Gorge is a gorge of Kali Gandaki in the Himalaya in Nepal. By some measures, the deepest gorge in the world. The river flows between the mountains Dholagiri 8,167 meter to the best of Annapurna 8,091 meter. The upper part of the gorge is inhabited by the Thakali people and in some time known as Thakhola. Is the largest river island in the world, that is Mojuli. Is the largest river island in the world, is situated right at the heart of Assam on turbulent water of Brahmaputra River. Is the longest river of Sri Lanka, Mahaveli is the longest river of Sri Lanka. The Mahaveli is the longest river in Sri Lanka. It originates from Samanla Kande and ends by flowing into the Trichomali Sea. Its length is 208 mile, called 335 kilometer. Its tributaries are Amban Ganga and Kotamali Yoya. Agriculture and animal husbandry. Which form of farming is called slash and burn agriculture? That is primitive subsistence farming. Primitive subsistence farming is called as a slash and burn agriculture. Farmers clear a patch of land and produce cereals and other food crop to sustain their families. When the soil fertility decreases, the farmers shift and clear a fresh patch of land for cultivation. Which of the following factor is not responsible for soil formation? That is cattle grazing is not responsible for the formation of soil. The soil formation is mainly due to weathering of rocks. Other factors are the topography, role of organic material and biotic agent are the factor responsible for soil composition. The total population pet neck cultivate area of a country refer to its physiological density. Physiological density means the total population divided by the net cultivable land. This means that the total population to the net cultivable land ratio. Agriculture density of population means that the total number of agriculture population divided by the net cultivated area. पॉपुलेशन डेंसिटी इज अ मेजरमेंट ऑफ पॉपुलेशन पर यूनिट एरिया। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग क्रॉप्स इज ग्रोन थ्रू आउट द ईयर इन द साउथर्न स्टेट ऑफ इंडिया, दैट इज राइस। राइस इज द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट खरीफ क्रॉप ऑफ इंडिया विच इज ग्रोन थ्रू आउट द ईयर इन द साउथर्न स्टेट्स ऑफ इंडिया। राइस रिक्वायर अ टेम्परेचर ऑफ 16 to 20 degrees Celsius ड्यूरिंग द ग्रोइंग सीजन एंड 18 to 30 degrees Celsius ड्यूरिंग रिपनिंग। इट इज ग्रोन इन रेन फेड एरियाज विच हॉट एंड ह्यूमिड क्लाइमेट्स। इट इज ग्रोन इन रेन एंड फेड एरियाज विच इज हॉट एंड ह्यूमिड क्लाइमेट्स स्पेशली द ईस्टर्न एंड साउथर्न पार्ट्स ऑफ इंडिया। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज अ वेराइटी ऑफ ऑयल सीड। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज द वेराइटी ऑफ ऑयल सीड, दैट इज टारामीरा। टारामीरा ऑयल कॉमनली नोन एज जम्बा ऑयल। इट इज अ सीड ऑयल प्रेस्ड फ्रॉम द सीड ऑफ द अरुगूला। दीज सीड्स आर मोस्टली यूज इन कैटल फीड। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज वन ऑफ द बेसिक प्लांट न्यूट्रिएंट ऑफ फर्टिलाइजर दैट आर कॉमनली यूज इन एग्रीकल्चर, दैट इज सोडियम मरकरी आर्सेनिक। इट इज पोटेशियम। मोस्ट फर्टिलाइजर्स दैट आर कॉमनली यूज इन एग्रीकल्चर कंटेन द थ्री बेसिक प्लांट न्यूट्रिएंट्स, नाइट्रोजन फॉस्फोरस एंड पोटेशियम। नाइट्रोजन फॉस्फोरस पोटेशियम NPP, नाइट्रोजन फॉस्फोरस पोटेशियम। प्लांट सीड न्यूट्रिएंट टू ग्रो विच दे ऑब्जर्व फ्रॉम द सोइल बाय द प्लांट्स रूट सिस्टम। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग फैक्टर इज नॉट रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द लॉस ऑफ फर्टिलिटी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर लैंड, दैट इज सेलिनाइजेशन ऑफ ऑयल, एल्कनाइजेशन ऑफ सोइल, वॉटर लॉगिंग, हायर केसन्स एक्सचेंजर कैपेसिटी ऑफ सोइल। बी द सेलिनाइजेशन ऑफ सोइल, एल्कनाइजेशन ऑफ सोइल, वॉटर लॉगिंग लीड टू द लॉस ऑफ फर्टिलिटी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर लैंड। केसन एक्सचेंज कैपेसिटी CEC, केसन एक्सचेंज कैपेसिटी इज अ मेजर ऑफ द सोइल्स एबिलिटी टू होल्ड पॉजिटिवली चार्ज आयंस। हायर द CEC द हायर विल बी इट्स फर्टिलिटी, हैंस इट्स नॉट अ फैक्टर ऑफ लूजिंग ऑफ सोइल फर्टिलिटी। एग्रोनॉमी इज द प्रैक्टिस ऑफ रेजिंग प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल। एग्रोनॉमी इज द साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी ऑफ प्रोड्यूसिंग एंड यूजिंग प्लांट्स इन एग्रीकल्चर फॉर फूड फूल, फाइबर रिक्रिएशन एंड लैंड रिस्टोरेशन। थ्री क्रॉप्स दैट कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट मैक्सिमम टू ग्लोबल फूड ग्रेन प्रोडक्शन आर व्हीट, राइस, मेज। द थ्री मेजर क्रॉप्स दैट कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट मैक्सिमम टू ग्लोबल फूड ग्रेन प्रोडक्शन आर व्हीट, राइस एंड मेज। चाइना इज द लार्जेस्ट प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ व्हीट इन वर्ल्ड। इट्स साइंटिफिक नेम इज ट्रीटिकम। इट्स अ स्टेपल फूड प्रोडक्ट एंड रिच सोर्स ऑफ कार्बोहाइड्रेट। राइस इज सीरियल ग्रेन साइंटिफिकली नोन एज ओरियाजा सेसियावा एंड इज द मोस्ट वाइडली कंज्यूम्ड स्टेपल फूड फॉर अ लार्ज पार्ट ऑफ पॉपुलेशन। चाइना इज द लीडिंग प्रोड्यूसिंग ऑफ राइस इन द वर्ल्ड। मेज इट इज ऑल्सो पॉपुलर एज कॉर्न होल्ड साइंटिफिक नेम जी मेज एंड इट फॉल अंडर द कैटेगरी ऑफ सीरियल ग्रेन। द USA इज द लीडिंग प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ मेज इन वर्ल्ड। द कंट्री विच टॉप्स द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ कोकोआ इज आइवोरी कोस्ट। The seed obtained from cocoa tree are mainly used in production of chocolate, according to UNFAO report 2013. The countries with highest production of cocoa are Ivory Coast, Ghana, Indonesia, Nigeria. In which country cooperative farming has been the most successful? That is Denmark. Cooperative farming is a form of organization in which each member farmer remains the owner of land individually, but farming is done jointly. Profit is distributed among the members farmer in the ratio of land owned by them. It genesized in Central and Eastern Europe, mainly in Denmark. The method seemed to be very successful. Which country is the largest producer of rice? That is China. China is leading producer of wheat, rice and tobacco in the world. Apart from that, India holds second rank in term of production of rice and wheat. Brazil is the leading producer of coffee in the world, and the Ukraine states in the leading producer of cotton in the whole world. Which country is the largest producer of wheat? That is China. And second largest is India. Which country is the largest producer of guava? That is India. Guava is a common tropical and subtropical fruit originated in Central America. Its scientific name is Psidium guajava and is deemed as apple of the poor. In Uttar Pradesh, the Allahabad region is very famous for guava. The leading producer of this fruit are India, China, Thailand, and the leading state producer in India are Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Maharashtra, West Bengal. Who developed the idea of crop rotation? Lily Thomas, Carrot Cornwick, Cabbage Carlson, Charles Townsend. That is who developed the idea of crop rotation. That is Charles Townsend. The growing of different crops on a piece of land in pre-plant succession is called crop rotation. Farmers in the region of Baselands in present-day northern Belgium pioneered a four-field rotation in the early 16th century, and the British agriculturist Charles Townsend popularized this system in 18th century. Which of the following state is the largest producer of coffee in India? That is Karnataka. Brazil is the leading producer of coffee in the world. India's rank 6th in terms of global coffee production. Karnataka, accounting 53%, is leading producer of coffee of any state. Other are Kerala 28%, Tamil Nadu 30%. Mineral and industry. Which among the following countries has the world's largest reserve of uranium? That is Australia. Australia is considered to have the largest reserve of recoverable uranium in the world. However, Kazakhstan and Canada produce more uranium than Australia. In 2019, Australia produced 7,798 tons of uranium. It is third largest producer of uranium in the world. Which of the following deserts is rich in gold reserves? That is Atacama. Atacama Desert is a kind of dry desert situated in South America. It covers 1,000 kilometers surface kilometer square of distance along western side of Andes ranges along Pacific coastline. It's the driest desert of the world, being situated in northern, while the Atacama totally cover an area of 40,600 square miles. The desert is much famous in the world for its gold reserve. The Atacama Desert is rich in metallic minerals resources such as copper, gold, silver and iron, as well as non-metallic minerals included important deposits of boron, lithium, sodium, nitrate and potassium salts. One of the leading producers of FSTOs in the world is, that is Russia. The leading producer of asbestos in world is Russia, 44%, apart from China, 25%, India, 25% hold the second rank. एंड फॉलोड बाय ब्राजील 90% एंड थर्ड प्लेस. Which one of the following industry is known as sunrise industry? That is information technology. Emerging industries are also known as sunrise industries. These include information technology, wellness, hospitality and knowledge. A new and growing industry, especially in electronics and telecommunication, is known as the sunrise industry. IT industry is called a sunrise industry as it has grown at a fast pace in last 10 years. Bright magnesite is Earth's most abundant mineral. Bright magnesite is the most abundant material on the Earth in 2014. It was found and was termed as magnesium. Iron, silicate, perovskite, magnesium ferrous, SiSO3, silicate, and got its name Brigmanite to honor Sir Percy Brigmanite, a physicist who won Nobel Prize in 1946. Which country has the most coal reserve? That is USA. Approximately 22.6% of total world's production of coal is being reserved by United States of America. Coal is hard carbonic matter and is mostly used as fuel and is an important source of energy. 35.4% of total energy output is carried out with the help of coal. Which is the highest quality of hard coal? That is anthracite. The quality of coal depends upon the ratio of carbon present in it. On the basis of concentration of carbon, the coal has been categorized into following types. Anthracite 90% above carbon, bituminous 60-80% carbon, lignite 30-25%, peat 20-25%. The leading production of coal in Indian states are Chhattisgarh number 1, Jharkhand second, Odisha third, and MP fourth. Highest percentage of carbon is found in which form of coal? That is anthracite. Apart from the availability of raw material, location of an industry is also depend on the availability of manpower and energy. The establishment of factory industry is a complex matter in itself. It is mainly affected by availability of raw material, human capital, availability of nearby market, etc. Mostly all of these factors are not available at a same place. So the industries are established at a place where most of these factors are present or can be made present at a low input cost. Transportation. The world's largest and deepest rail tunnel, Gotthard Base Tunnel, is located in which country? That is Switzerland. Gotthard Base Tunnel is situated in Switzerland. It was opened on 1st June 2016 and was provided with complete facilities and amenities on 11th December 2016. It has now got the title of being world's longest and deepest railway track. It has total length of 57 km. The longest railway line in the world connects Leningrad and Vladivostok. The Trans-Siberian Railway, a network of railways connecting Moscow with the Russia Far East, is the longest railway line in the world with a length of 9,289 km. The main route of the Trans-Siberian Railway begins in Moscow, connects Vladivostok via southern Siberia on the Pacific coast in the east, passing through Moscow, Ufa, Novosibirsk, Irkutsk, Chita, and Khabarovsk. It is the most important route in Asia and the longest double-tracked and electrified. ट्रांस कॉन्टिनेंटल रेलवे इन द वर्ल्ड, इट हैज हेल्प इन ओपनिंग अप इट्स एशियन रीजन टू बेस्ट यूरोप मार्केट्स. इट टर्न अक्रॉस द यूराल माउंटेन्स, ओब एंड येनिसी रिवर. साइटा इज अ इम्पोर्टेंट एग्रो सेंटर एंड इर्कुट्स अ फर सेंटर. देयर आर कनेक्टिंग लिंक्स टू साउथ, नेमली टू ओडेशा, यूक्रेन. बाकू ऑन द कैस्पियन कोस्ट, ताशकंद उज्बेकिस्तान, उलान बातोर मंगोलिया एंड सहगांज मुकदेन एंड बीजिंग इन चाइना. बीच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज अ पार्ट ऑफ बांग्लादेश, ढाका राजस्थान, राजशाही, चित्तगोंग, फरीदपुर, दैट इज ढाका. द चित्तगोंग पोर्ट इज मेन सी पोर्ट ऑफ बांग्लादेश, लोकेटेड ऑन द बैंक ऑफ बीच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज अ पोर्ट ऑफ बांग्लादेश, दैट इज चित्तगोंग. द चित्तगोंग पोर्ट इज द मेन सी पार्ट ऑफ बांग्लादेश, लोकेटेड ऑन द बैंक ऑफ द कर्णफुली रिवर एंड इज द कोर पोर्ट ऑफ कंट्रीज डिपेंड ऑन द बे ऑफ बंगाल. अकॉर्डिंग टू लियोक्स, इट रैंक एज 58th बिजिएस्ट कंटेनर पोर्ट इन द वर्ल्ड इन 2019. द इन चाइना इज द वर्ल्ड लॉन्गेस्ट मैन मेड वाटरवे, दैट इज ग्रैंड कैनल. द ग्रैंड कैनल इज अ सीरीज ऑफ वाटरवे इन ईस्टर्न एंड नॉर्थन चाइना, स्टार्टिंग एट बीजिंग एंड एंडिंग एट द सिटी ऑफ हंगजू इन झीजांग प्रोविंस, लिंकिंग द येलो रिवर विद द यांगजी रिवर, स्ट्रेचिंग सम 1800 किलोमीटर. इट इज़ द वर्ल्ड लॉन्गेस्ट मैन मेड बॉर्डर वे. द फ्रेंडशिप हाईवे इज अ रोड दैट कनेक्ट्स चाइना टू नेपाल. द फ्रेंडशिप हाईवे इज 1800 किलोमीटर रूट कनेक्टिंग चाइना एंड नेपाल. इट इंक्लूड्स द नेशनल हाईवे 318 ऑफ चाइना फ्रॉम ल्हासा. द फ्रेंडशिप हाईवे फॉलोज द की चू रिवर एंड रीचेस कन्फ्लुएंस विद द यारलुंग स्वांगपो रिवर एट चुसूल. मैप लाइन्स हेचुरूस, द आर्टिफिशियल लाइन ड्रोन ऑन मैप्स गिव एन आइडिया अबाउट द डिफरेंसेस इन द स्लोप, दैट अब कल पढ़ेंगे इसके बाद.